from some time in that offensive backfield. Good play action. Speight's got a clear path, and he will score to put the Maize in front.
And one of the things, when we get to this replay, that I want you to watch, watch the receiver. Wilton Speight does a great job faking. And then watch number two, young Kareem Walker. That is going to get him on the field this fall. If he is blocking like that for his quarterback, it doesn't matter who has the ball. If you can get blocking from your receiver...